you've worn such a beautiful outfit, and like they said, they wanted to modernize it, they wanted to contemporize, and I don't think there's a better face than yours for something like this.
Well, I think technicality-wise, everybody's spoken so much, and I'm not really in that position to speak, but I think for me, fashion is a lot about comfort, and that's what I really see from these clothes as well. It has a lot to, I think it's, there's so much said and done about sustainability, which this is about, this fashion. But also, it's extremely humbling to have the weavers here as well, who are here to be at Lakme Fashion Week for them as well. So I'd like to thank, obviously, Reena for such an amazing collection. Mr. Jayesh Ranjan, I've known him for many, many years. And it's an honor for me to be associated again with the Telangana government, being from Telangana. So thank you.
I'm going to open the floor to any questions, if anyone has any.
Hello all. My question to Sania is, we found you always very proud of your heritage. So do you have any plan to promote Tesco in the future?
Sure, I'm promoting it right now, not in the future. I mean, I think that that goes without saying. And I think that, you know, fashion is about taking it global, which they are trying to do. And what's better than taking Indian textiles or Telangana textiles global?
Can you amalgamate it with your professional field?
I don't know. I think we'll have to maybe talk with Reena about that. But I don't know if I can, because I don't know how it reacts to sweat and things like that as well. But surely maybe in jackets and stuff. Yeah, surely.
Thank you so much.
Wonderful. That's something to look forward to, I think, for all of us. Thank you, all of you, for being here. And congratulations on a wonderful collection. Congratulations. MG Reliance Limited, the wonderful designer, Reena Singh, and the multifaceted Sania Mirza. Welcome. We'd like to hear from all of you a little bit about the association that brought about the show today. So we'd like to start with you, sir.
Thank you very much. I am Jayesh Ranjan. I am the Principal Secretary of Textiles in Telangana government. Like many other states in our country, Telangana also has a very rich heritage of handlooms. In fact, in about 20 years ago or so, we had almost 80,000 handloom weavers in the state. But in 2014, when we got the new state of Telangana and we did a handloom census, we found that there are just about 18,000. There has been a very sharp decline. Large number of people have moved on to other professions. Young people are not joining this profession. And another very unfortunate things which had happened in the past was weaver suicides. Some of you might be aware that many weavers chose to kill themselves because they were not earning enough to meet their livelihood. So when the new state of Telangana came into being, we felt that as a government, it is our responsibility to support the weavers. And one of the initial targets that we set for ourselves was that we will double the income of the weavers. So since then, government has started lots of weaver support programs. We actually provide them all the inputs at a subsidized rate. We provide them wage subsidy. Then we have a buyback agreement. So if they're not able to sell their products anywhere else, the government will be willing to procure it at a reasonable price. But most importantly, we are very keen that the market for them expands. And that can only happen if they bring more contemporary, more modern kind of designs. And that is the whole reason why we felt that Lakme Fashion Week gives us that perfect platform. And getting Reena Singh, a kind of a renowned designer, to kind of support Telangana handlooms. And we all just saw what kind of magic she has created. So this is something which is very much aligned with our own priorities of helping the weavers. And I do hope that what we have done so far will prompt lots of people to look forward to buying handlooms, creating a big wardrobe of handloom products, and in that way, creating a market for them and supporting the livelihoods of the weavers. So these are my introductory thoughts.
Thank you so much, sir. Ma'am, if we can hear from you.
Good evening. I'm Shailaja Ramayar. I'm the Director of Handlooms and Textiles, the Government of Telangana. So just to add to what the Principal Secretary said, what Telangana has is some of the largest clusters and the most varied types of handlooms in the country, starting from Gadwal, where they weave silk saris, to Narayanpet, where they weave cotton and silk saris, to Ikat, which is a pre-dyed yarn, which is then dyed in a tie and dye style. and from this to Mahadevpur, which is not very well known, but which is the Tusser cluster in the state. Similarly, we have Siddipet, where the Golabama sari is extremely famous. We have several geographical indication registrations also. So in terms of cultural heritage, we have some of the most beautiful and versatile handlooms in the country. But what has happened is people don't find handlooms fashionable anymore. For some reason, it is seen as janta cloth, or it is seen as something that older people wear. So what we've really done is, for the past 3-4 years, we've been making an effort to see if we can ensure that the handlooms becomes modern, the silhouettes become modern, maybe even Indo-Western style, so that the youngsters can come forward and wear handlooms. Otherwise, we will probably lose this heritage in our country. And what we've done this year is, Reena Singh has come forward as a renowned designer with her enormous skill and her talent to actually look at converting some of our well-known handlooms into modern silhouettes. And I think what we saw today was an enormous synergy between the traditional handlooms and her own design and her play with yarns and textures. And I want to say that we are hopeful that this will mean an enormous shift in the way people look at handlooms and an enormous market improvement in terms of youngsters coming forward to buy handlooms. We also have the Apex Marketing Society called Tesco, and Tesco along with ICA has actually been taking forward this show. So we are grateful that people come forward to buy handlooms. Please buy from Tesco. Please wear handlooms. Support the handloom industry. Thank you.
Mr. Ranjan, I think someone has a question for you.
My question is to Mr. Ranjan as well as to the representative of the Union Textiles Ministry, if she can spare some time. Mr. Ranjan, you said that Telangana government has an elaborate program to promote handloom. Could you tell us about the funds that are dedicated for this program? And you also talked about suicides. How has this program helped in stemming suicides in Telangana? And also, if you could introduce to the Telangana viewers who are on stage, tell us about their inspiring stories.
Sure. So, as I told you, when we started supporting the weavers in 2014, the target that we had set for ourselves was that we will double their income. And in the last 5 years, I don't have very precise data, but we are almost 80% there, is what I can tell you. And maybe in another couple of years, whatever target we had set upon ourselves, we would have achieved that. Suicides are history now. In the last 5 years, not even a single suicide has happened. Because of a multi-pronged approach, we supply inputs to them. We bring designers like Reena to teach them modern designs. There's a buyback arrangement. And the government itself promotes wearing of handlooms. So, for example, the dress which I myself am wearing, I have not kind of created it just because I was coming for this fashion show. In fact, on every Mondays, every government employee has to wear handloom. So this is a, so when we started this campaign, I had 0 handloom shirts in my wardrobe. Today I have 16 of them. Because every Monday I have to change and wear something which kind of looks different. And obviously, as Sania said, these are also very comfortable. I mean, they look good, but they're also very comfortable and things like that. So definitely what we are doing in Telangana, I'm very sure will become a national role model, and other states will also emulate what we are doing here today. No, of course, we are. So for example, in Pochampalli, there is a handloom park which has been supported by the textiles ministry. Similarly, Gadwal kuda valla de kada. Similarly, for Gadwal also, so Government of India has a scheme of creating these handloom parks, clusters and all that. So we do get support, and we are very thankful that they have come forward to supply these machines, because as Reena pointed out, they used to do what is called thigh reeling, but now with these comfortable machines.
Yeah, this is what we call Bunyad reeling machine. This is going to produce 3 times more on what we usually do traditionally. So this is going to help the weavers a lot.
So my suggestion is that weavers will require some translation, because they won't be able to speak in English and all. But what I would request is that they will stay back if you want, please speak to them. And I'll attach some people from my office who will translate your questions. Each of them is a very inspiring story. Someone from Mahadevpur will tell how, see, Mahadevpur, from where they come from, is an extreme. From Hyderabad itself, it takes about 6 hours, isn't it? 6 hours to reach that place. So imagine how remote it is. And today, for them to reaching Bombay and then showcasing their stuff before an international audience and getting people like Reena, Sanya, it's a dream come true for them. So please speak to them. It's a very, very fascinating and inspiring story. And thanks very much to Mr. Chandak for creating this wonderful concept of Sustainable Day in, as a part of LFW. So very grateful to all of you.
So Sanya is wearing a single ikat, 100% cotton handloom garment. On top of it, of course, I wanted to give it a modern silhouette. So I've done like a dress jacket. That's a wrap over style with a tie up. And it is hand painted and hand embroidered. So kind of a little Western and little Indian. Of course, very Indian.
Perfect. I think that's a wrap now, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much and congratulations.